Jimmy.
Everybody knows that when you dump over a glass of water, the water will come out. But did you know that you can turn a glass of water upside down and have the water stay in the glass, defying gravity? All you need is a cardboard coaster. So you take your glass of water and a cardboard coaster. This is just a regular coaster from a restaurant, but it doesn't even need to be a coaster. It could just be any thick piece of cardboard. And you stick it over the top. And since this is a dry coaster, you want to apply a little bit of pressure there with your finger just to hold it on. And then just turn it over like that. And then let go. And the water stays in the glass. Okay, now that the coaster's a little bit wet, you can just flip it over like that without even holding it. Look at that. It's just like glued on there now. That's just awesome. Let's try it with some ice cubes. Okay, ice cubes, let's try it. So now this is just ice water. Like you get at a restaurant, you get ice water. Some ice cubes in there. And try it. Put the coaster over the top. Flip it over. Oh, a little bit spilled out. That's because the coaster is getting soggy. Alright. Still works. Turn it back over. That's neat. Look at that. Alright, let's try it with just a piece of cardboard and see. Yep, it works. It's just a piece of corrugated cardboard. Look at that. So how come just a piece of cardboard can stop the water from dumping out? When you turn the glass of water upside down, the water pours out because of gravity. But in order for the water to get out, the air has to get into the glass to fill the space occupied by the water. Placing a coaster over the top of the glass acts as a barrier, preventing the air from getting in to take the place of the water. Let me know how you like this video in the comments below, and while you're at it, feel free to make any suggestions for future experiments that I could do. And as always, thumbs up this video and subscribe to my channel, and check me out on Facebook and Twitter.